258 divided by 6. 2 is less, therefore next. 25 is not less, therefore with 25. 6 multiplied by which number is nearest to 25, but not greater. 6 multiplied by 5, 30 is greater. 6 multiplied by 4, 24 is not greater. Subtract, next. 18. 6 multiplied by 3, 18. 18 is not greater. Subtract, 0. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.